the hands ready. Please don't touch my butt. Please don't touch my ride. Shirt off a pan, I'm ready. Let's start in the movie. Please don't pop my tie.
Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You know the drill. Let's get right down to it. Ryan Succop, the man tasked with getting this one started. And we are underway in Foxborough.
Thank you.
Taken just inside the 10. They find some open for Jamal Charles. Nobody in front of him. Touchdown, Charles, 91 yards, and the Pats have taken the early lead. I know a lot of special teams coaches, they just want to keep it away from him because that's what he can do.
And others have egos that their players can't keep up with, and they say challenge him, kick it to him. The way he runs as fast as he is, I wouldn't challenge him at all. I'd do everything possible to keep it away.
He is just a blur when he gets a full head of steam, and he got a full head of steam there. Justin Tucker for the extra point. They'll need to get the playoff quickly. And he gets it to make it 7-0 Patriots. So how about that for an intriguing start? The opening kickoff of the ball game, return for a touchdown. So let's try this again after the kick return TD. Here's yet another kickoff. Adoree Jackson on the return. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line.